that perfect dress, knowing that it's heart or head, and breaking all the rules. Just like, don't fall in love before I know your name. Holding out, hoping that you feel the same. No, I've never been one for sounding cliche, but it's true. All I do is think about you. All I do is think about you. All I do is think about how your leap of faith made me put all my faith in you. So all I do is think about no regrets, not even the nights we spent finding out what patience meant. Holding up a mirror to myself, learning to reflect big.
Cesar, will you take Charmaine to be your wedded wife, to live together in this state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Charmaine, will you take Cesar to be your wedded husband, to live together in this state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others as long as you both shall live?
I will.
I, Cesar,
take you, Charmaine, to be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I wed thee.
I wed thee.
And I pledge to you.
And I pledge to you.
My fidelity.
My fidelity.
I, Charmaine.
Take you, Cesar. To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I wed thee.
I wed thee.
And I pledge to you.
And I pledge to you.
My fidelity.
My fidelity.
I swear to God when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God when I come home, I'll never let go. Like a river I flow to the ocean I know.
Under the authority vested in me by the state of New Jersey,
pull me close,
I now pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations, you may kiss.
And only you to know that we're falling so fast. We're falling like the stars, falling in love. And I'm not scared to say those words. With you I'm safe. We're falling like the stars, we're falling in love. I swear to God I can see 4 kids in no sleep. We'll have one on each knee, you and me. And when they've grown up, you're still the girl in the club. When I held your hair up, 'cause you had too much.
Try to see falling behind what could be. Oh, bring me up higher, love. Congratulate my brother, Cesar and Charmaine. I have always believed that there is someone out there for everyone, and today, Cesar and Charm has proven me right. I have known Cesar my whole life, obviously. I couldn't have asked for a better brother. God knew I couldn't be the only child, so he blessed me with a forever best friend, who I call my baby brother. Growing up, we never really fought. We didn't even argue much. Our sibling bond was so strong, no matter what or who, we always had each other's back. We always supported each other, and that's what made our siblings' relationship so special. We shared so many memories. We shared so many memories, like knowing that to not wake him up early in the morning or else we'll get grumpy Cesar. Or the time we used to build forts in his room with our bed sheets. Or the time we broke mom's figurine in the living room and we tried to crazy glue it together. And we did a good damn job because mom never found out. Until now. I can go on and on about all the memories, but one memory I would never forget and will cherish forever are those 1 and 2 hour talk we would have in our parents' kitchen table just to catch up about life because we were always busy. We might not see each other every day or speak every day, but it was something about sitting in our parents' kitchen table that brought us together. Cesar, I am so proud of you. You're a whole damn husband now. You have grown into a handsome, loving, caring, and thoughtful man. I am proud to call you my brother. I will always be your big sister and always look out for you no matter what. Charm, my beautiful sister-in-law. Officially, welcome to the Marte family. Thank you for loving my brother the way that you do. Thank you for bringing out the best in him. Thank you for taking care of him. Thank you for being by his side. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for being an amazing aunt to my daughter. You are a beautiful soul. I am grateful that I now have a sister for life. I cherish all our spa dates and our dinner dates and look forward to so much more. Like I tell Cesar, and I'm gonna tell you, you will always have a big sister, and I will always look out for you no matter what. Not only do I have one sister now, I gained another sister called Sam. So God bless me with two sisters.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling, you look perfect tonight.
My name is Kevin, and I've known Cesar for over 20 years. 20 years. Yeah, it's been a while. Exactly. That's what I'm saying. My joints hurt just saying that. So me and Cesar, we met back in the third grade, and it was just literally out of randomness. We met when Jahira and my older brother were graduating, and we just randomly sat next to each other, and we were literally just making fun of how the eighth graders were all crying. I didn't know anything about this guy, and like, we literally were just trading jokes back and forth. And fast forward another 20 years later, and I'm literally standing next to my best friend at his wedding. It's truly an honor to be here, to be able to say, you know, like to be able to witness my best friend marry the woman of his dreams. Since then, me and him have been inseparable. And it's actually mostly because of him why I was able to pass middle school. For all of our projects that we did, he was the creative one. I was just the guy passing him the tools. But I put my name on, I was like, I got that A too, so I'm good.
Yeah.
So, we would always have nights, man, where we would just talk about when we're gonna find our Miss Right. Always, we would have hours just talking about just being present at each other's weddings. Like, I'm not kidding you, me and Cesar were truly inseparable. And it's so crazy to see it come now into fruition. You know, I'm present at his wedding. Charm is looking beautiful. You know, it's truly a beautiful thing. Thank you so much for having Cesar believe in love again. Cesar, thank you so much for choosing me as your best man. And this is truly a celebration. Thank you guys. I love you. First off, I want to say, what a weekend. Oof. We had two beautiful weddings. I met wonderful people. Half of you already knew. But I must say, we have two of the best looking families here tonight. Everyone looks great and everything looks beautiful. All right, let me get down to the nitty gritty. Yes, that's the mood. So along came Charmaine, walking at perfect timing. As Cesar's close friend, what happens is that you start to miss spending time together, and many say, oh, your friend, they changed, but that wasn't the case. I'd rather phrase it as Charmaine brought out the best in Cesar.
And I got to see the way that that relationship blossomed into something beautiful. And I know when I seen him, he knew he had the one. When Cesar is with you, Char, his whole demeanor changes. He lights up whenever he sees you. You guys are truly an embodiment of love and how an ideal couple should be. And honestly, when I look at both of you, I just say, damn.
Que te vi, supe que eras pa' mí. Dile a tus amigas que andamos ready. Esto lo seguimos en el after party. ¿Cómo te llamas, baby? Desde que te vi, supe que eras pa' mí. Dile a tus amigas que andamos ready. Esto lo seguimos en el after party. Con calma, yo quiero ver cómo ella lo menea. Mueve ese boom boom girl. Es una asesina cuando baila, quiere que todo el mundo la vea. I like your boom boom girl. Con calma, como ella nos menea, me parece pum pum girl. Tiene adrenalina y mete la pista, venteame lo que sea. I like you pum pum girl. Hey, ya vi que estás solita, acompáñame. La noche de nosotros tú lo sabes. Que gáname dam 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 de guayarte, mami. Ese ram pam pam, yeah. Esa criminal como lo mueve es un delito. Tengo que arrestarte porque pienso y no me quito. Tienes criminality, pero te doy fatality. Vivete la película flotando.
Never left for a tally. You said that I missed me at the Ram Dance, man. Ram it in a dance, I'll not in a nation. You never know, say that I missed me at the boom shop. I take my never lay down flat in a one cardboard box. You said that I'm a Yankee, I go reaching out the top. So
calma, yo quiero ver como ella lo menea. Mueve ese boom boom girl. Es una asesina cuando baila, quiere que todo el mundo la vea. I like your boom boom girl.
Con calma, you know, say that I missed me, I go blame. Boom, boom, girl. Take the man, say that I'm a stormy stabber.